unified payment service, which is provided by the most of the banks in today's digital world. So the UPI is used for simply transfer the money from one account to other account without the account number, IFSC code and bank address kind of thing. So every bank account holder will be provided with a UPI ID. So by using that UPI ID, you can transfer the money in this digital world. So which is very easy to transfer the funds from one account to other account. Okay, so there are two methods in this UPI payment method. You can receive the money, at the same time you also can send the money by using this UPI payment method. So nowadays the cyber fraudsters are using this as an opportunity to lure the customers by sending the false messages for asking to share the UPI IDs to transfer the money, since you won a lottery or you won some kind of Kaun Banega Crorepati schemes and all the things. So we request all the customers from ICICI, never ever share your UPI ID with any of the people, especially with unknown people. Okay, there are few security steps one should follow. These things: never ever share your MPIN. Like, what are the PIN which you are set for UPI account? Please never ever share with that UPI PIN with anyone. And another thing, whenever you are transferring the money, confirm with them whether you are transferring the money to the right account holder or right person or not. Initially you can transfer 1-2 rupees kind of thing, later you can transfer the remaining amount. So this UPI method works 24/7. So you can transfer the amount, you can transfer the funds any time during the day, 24/7 into 365 days kind of thing. So please never ever share with MPIN with anyone else. And when you are don't ever share with this UPI ID with anyone. And wherever this UPI ID was got created, ensure that system should be updated on regular intervals, operating system, as well as use good antivirus system. And importantly, like, wherever this UPI ID account was got created, particularly on that particular mobile with a particular mobile number, ensure that the SIM is locked. By any chance, if anyone lost that mobile which is already having this UPI ID, to safeguard from this kind of thing, you need to set a PIN for the SIM card also, so that you can safeguard all your accounts as well as all your hard earned money. So please follow these steps and safeguard all your hard earned money.